Rakesh, Serena's older brother, and Kiran, Serena's cousin. Serena has worked very hard to prepare for this big day, and we would like to congratulate her on her achievement.
Kalyavani Dance and Music Academy is a nationally renowned dance academy that was founded by Srimati Padma Jakhelam in 2004 with the vision of engaging students in the fine art, technique, and love of one of the most ancient and graceful art forms of Indian Bharatanatyam.
She continued her learning of Bharatanatyam under her current guru, Padmaja Kalam. She's also an avid swimmer and competed for many years for the tsunami team of our neighborhood, Seven Oaks. You know, she has lots of other interests, you know, some of which are playing tennis, biking, rollerblading, and those that, you know Serena hopefully have found that she's, you know, caring and sensitive of others' needs.
Good afternoon, everyone. On behalf of our family in both Atlanta and London, I would just like to take this opportunity to thank you for joining us this afternoon in supporting and celebrating Serena's Arangetram. As many of you know, Serena has dedicated many years to dance to achieve what you've all witnessed today. Through this dedication and hard work, she has not only become an excellent dancer, but she has also grown to become an exceptional young lady.
I was shocked and surprised that Rakesh, my cousin, had a lot of talents. But then I finally realized that Serena is the one that was, you know, basically performing, and I'm more than surprised and shocked at the amount of discipline.
Today Serena will be performing Athana Varnam. Serena's Varnam depicts the very mischievous personality of Krishna. We begin with Princess Mirabai. As a little girl, she worshipped Lord Krishna and always dreamed of marrying him. She played with his murti and prayed to him daily. As she grew up, however, her family married her off to King Rana. She stayed true to Krishna by playing her tanpura and composing many bhajans to praise Krishna. Many of Krishna's devotees craved to listen to his melodious flute. They would search the streets of Gokul, waiting for Krishna to pass through.
though Serena hasn't been with me for many years, she has put in the extra time needed to catch up for the years lost. And as you can see today, the result of her dedication, devotion towards this art form. I bet you all agree with me when I say she did a wonderful job.
The skill, grace, and elegance of Bharatanatyam are seen in this item. The thilana will be followed by the mangalam, or the concluding piece of the recital.
Taking the time out of your day to come see my Arangetram. I'd like to thank my family, obviously, for putting up with driving me 45 minutes all the way to dance practice every day. And Padmaja Aunty, of course, for being the best guru ever.
Guests, everybody who's present. And without anybody, you know, of course, we'd not be able to capture the dream that we have envisioned that turned into a reality today. Thank you. Asante sana, asante sana, asante sana, asante sana mama, asante sana baba, asante sana mtoto, asante sana bibi, asante sana, asante sana, asante sana, asante sana.